exhaust manifold's finally off, thanks to Dylan. And now we got a couple of bolts there that are gonna need heated up super hot and back them out, because there's 11 and 3 are still stuck in there. And like I said, next stop, well, let me show you what happened the other day. We got to trying the car out, running it on the repaired gas tank. And there's the repaired gas tank. It is being replaced. We have one coming, should be here Monday. The gas tank turned out to have a couple of holes in the bottom that popped through and started leaking like a sieve. So that gank is gonna be replaced. And one of the rims, when we went to get tires, we noticed it was rusted through from sitting on the ground so long. So we're gonna have to find a rim for the spare tire, but I think they're pretty common, so we should be able to find one within a month or two. And, well, the project continues. Still waiting for the shocks to get here, and the next thing will be shocks, exhaust manifold gasket, get the title in the mail, and away we go.